you can see now from our right eye. Here we are.
Cataract on the left eye. The left eye has more cataract than the right eye.
Oh, it looks like you can't see very much.
I think what we need a special exam of your eyes. Yes. Why is an eye doctor like a teacher? Because they both test pupils.
Okay. Yeah.
Here you go. Magnifique. So this is the Alaskaren Clinic. It was dedicated to training medics and to helping the people. And now the medics have been working here very well. We've seen 124 patients so far, and about 1 in 6 have had cataracts and already have had cataract surgery or eyelid surgery. And our plan now is to cross the border into the Karen state and dedicate a clinic that can be serving the people within side Burma. Our goal is that it also will help train many medics and help many people. That's the goal of Free Burma Rangers. It's the goal of Free the Oppressed. And it for sure is the goal of the cross-border clinic. So we're here in Bunklung, right about 400 meters from the border. This is a place in 1997 where the Burma Army was driving out people, including Nasher, and 10,000 people poured across the border. At that time, Dave Eubank brought resources, drove down in a truck, and met Ilya. And that was the beginning of the Free Burma Rangers. At that time, the Burma Army was crossing over the border, and so Dave got a Thai flag and planted it on that hill with bullets all around him. So when we go to the cross-border clinic, we will also be looking at this mountain. And the mountain is not a barrier, but it's a piece, it's a documentation of peace. We would call it an Ebenezer. An Ebenezer is a monument that shows where God is working. So we're going to have a monument to that cross-border work.
Thank you. Oh, man, yes. So breakfast is just three meters from the eggs. breakfast place. Excellent. Don't have to import them. Spontaneous. Hey.
Oh, I'm on camera right now. Hello, my name is Soren. I'm told to introduce myself by the famous Alan Bambo. Hi, all the fans of Alan Bambo. We're here in Karen State, Burma, dedicating the new clinic to a momentous occasion.
So, this is our goal, is that Karen can help Karen.
Yeah.
They can communicate in their own language, they can get good post-op instructions, and receive their sight with prayer.
Yeah.
Each one of them have been prayed over beforehand, and now afterwards, we pray that they would see the healing of Jesus through the hands of this man.
Yeah.
And how well he works with all the other medics. I'm so proud of him.